myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend on you. But baby, I'll never get that chance to dance that romance with you. Oh no, cause you're always hitting and kicking and putting me down. I hope you don't mean what you say, but I keep seeing you sticking around like you can't get enough, so I stay. And I wonder how my hand would feel intertwined with yours. As of now though,
what are you doing?
Nothing but closed doors. My girl's a daddy, someone's with me, daddy. Just say you're hugging me, I'm watching the things. And if I should compliment her, she starts to change.
Octopus?
How am I a cat?
Well, cats are cute.
Go away!
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way, go away, not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair, you think Blair, you dummy. What you say?
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold and kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss? I'm not talking about you. You're not my prince in this. I'm not a dead end to baby. I am a devil and I'm not that mean. I'm not blushing. I was just rushing.
Why do you want to know?
It's not like I liked you, okay?
Alright, cool. Where do you want to go?
We could rent a boat and sail. Find a pony and feed it some juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight? A scary story from the night, so that I could hold you tight.
Can you cheat on something? No way! Oh, okay, I think you're a little dense. I really don't like all this talk you have in the present tense. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So listen here, buddy, it's all just a big fantasy you see inside of your head. Or anything.